Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. This is another day we come into your homes, your offices, your houses, wherever you are watching us from. We thank God for the opportunity given us today again to share the word of God with you. In Isaiah chapter number 43, verses number 2, the Bible says, when you pass through the water, it will not overcome you. When you pass through the river, it will not sweep over you. When you pass through the fire, it will not burn you. The flames will not set you ablaze. The Bible emphatically says it, when we pass through the river, when we pass through the water, when we pass through the fire. These are the three stages and the three seasons people will go through. But the Bible has given us a promise. It will not sweep over us. It will not burn us. The flame will not quench us away. The important thing that all Christians must know in this our life is that whether you like it or not, you go through the river, you go through the fire, you go through the waters. But the advantage the scripture or the Bible has given us, the assurance that when we go through the fire, the water, the rivers, it will not overflood us. It is a promise that I want you to believe. One thing is very important again. He said, when you go through, when is not a conditional. If the Bible has said, if you go through, it could have been conditional. But the Bible says, when you go through. So when means you go through, whether we like it or not, it is part of the journey. So if you are going through the fire today, my sister, don't give up. If you are going through the rivers today, my mother, don't give up. If you are going through the waters today, my father, don't give up. Whoever is listening to me, you may be a young person, don't give up yet. Because the Bible says when you go through those rivers, those fire and those waters, it will not overcome you. So our God has given us a promise and we believe in the promises of God. So I pray for you. May God grant you the help even though you go through these rivers. May the angels of God help you as you go through the waters. May the Lord help you and go through with you even as you go through the fire. I don't know what I've been like a fire in your bones. I don't know what I've been like a fire or a water in your situation. I don't know what challenges you are going through. You felt you are being drowned by this challenge. But I pray for you. May God help you. Because God has promised that when we go through the water, the river, the fire, it will never bring us to destruction. And He will help us up. Remember, you will always go through the river. You will always go through the fire. And you may go through the waters. But there is a promise. He said, it will not overflood you. And the fire will not burn you. May God bless you. May God keep you safe. May God protect your family. And may God protect everybody that is listening to me. Happy New Year, because you are still alive. Happy New Month, because you are still breathing. Happy life. And I pray that may God continue to protect your life and your family. In Jesus' name, Amen. Thanks for watching.